If you've ever had a blood test done, then you've had some involvement with a medical scientist and maybe one of the Curtin graduates.
I'm studying the Bachelor of Science Laboratory Medicine course. I've always been interested in studying cells from when I was really small, as long as I can remember. It's my passion, so.
Working in a team, knowing that on the other side there's a patient that's relying on the results that you're working on.
What attracted me to laboratory medicine was the aspect of helping people indirectly but in a really important way.
Laboratory medicine gives students a career where they can be involved with science, it's very practically oriented, and that they can help people.
There's a lot of practical stuff. That's what I love the most about this course. It's not only theory.
You can go in and apply what you've learned in the lecture to what you're doing in the lab, and from there you can develop a much better understanding.
Within the degree, focus on aspects that you enjoy, which you can later on study further into when you're in your third year. You can study hematology, you can study microbiology, you can study immunobiology. There's a whole lot of different aspects and different majors you can choose from.
But perhaps the biggest asset is when students are in the second half of their third year and the first half of their fourth year, they have 28 weeks of placements in hospitals and in private pathology laboratories where they really consolidate all of the practical skills that they've learned.
So on placement we have 4 7-week periods of, I guess, intense, almost full-time work where we go to a lab.
It entitles me to go into a hospital and actually work alongside people that are already in the industry, so I get to talk to them, I get to discuss my ideas with them. It's a great aspect that Curtin University offers.
I'll be there doing work on real blood samples and real tissue samples. So these are people's lives that depend on us, and I think that's very interesting, and I love that I'm contributing to that.
It's really exciting seeing the atmosphere there and seeing the environment, the working environment. It's really something to look forward to with a degree.
I know from what I've learned on placement, I will be able to get a job. I've really loved it here at Curtin. I love what I study. I love the social aspects of Curtin, getting involved in clubs and guild things.
It's a degree that opens many doors. It's an opportunity. You get to work in a hospital environment.
If you want also to gain that practical experience as well as gain that knowledge, that theory knowledge, it's amazing, honestly. It's a great experience.
I'm really happy with my choice. I really recommend it to people that are thinking about coming into the health sciences.
Do it. Just do it.